Make sure you watch until the end to see how you can win free gear and products. Hey, this is PJ with CLK Supplies. Now, when it comes to making normal pin tumbler locks more secure, there's only really a few things you can do, right? You can add your spool pins, you can add your serrated pins, you can change the length of the top pin spring. You can also put in some of the Ilco bump halt pins and springs to help it. Now, it's hard to know exactly what's out there, you know, what do you need? And that's why we put together this LockVoy High Security Pinning Kit. It's going to come with all of the favorite sizes of serrated pins, of spool pins, as well as a few bump halt pins and some springs. Let me go ahead and zoom in the camera and give you a closer look. Now, just like all of the other LockVoy pinning and rekeying kits, they come in this nice plastic case right here. I really love how small and slim it is here, but let me go ahead and let's open it up and I'll show you what's inside. Now, just like all of the other LockVoy kits, they also come with this foam piece, okay? And that's just to help make sure the pins don't get mixed up when in transit. Now, if this kit's sitting on your, on like a workbench, you don't really have to worry about it. But if you're storing it away in a van or something, having this piece here in case the kit were to get knocked off the shelf and to keep all of the pins in the right places, because as you can see, all of them are the same color, so they can easily get mixed up. Now, let me go ahead and move the lid here and let's talk about what is included. Now, about 50 pieces of each size is going to be included. And you'll see in two of these chambers here, we've doubled up the spool pin and the serrated pins, which are the same size, to add a couple extra pins in here to get you everything that we think that you'll need, all right? So it's gonna have a spool pin, a 0.160. It has the spool and serrated pin, 0.165. Spool pin, 0.170. Spool pin, 0.190. Spool pin and serrated pin, 0.200. Spool pin, 0.235. Serrated pin, 0.155. Serrated pin 0.172 and 0.187. Okay, so as you can see here, you can see the designs of each of them if you're not too familiar with serrated and spool pins. Okay, now when we get a little further down here, we're gonna see the Ilco bump halt pins and springs. Now, these are only gonna come with 5 pieces of each, so 5 sets of the, you know, pins and springs. Now, there's 2 different ones here. There's ones for mortise and rim cylinders and also knobs and lever cylinders, okay? Now, I'm gonna probably get in trouble for saying this, but I mean, I would use both of them, okay? So I wouldn't get too concerned over which one you're putting in. I've experimented with them and I found that, you know, putting different ones in because they have different spring sizes in particular. And so getting that different spring tension in there, in my opinion, is a pretty good thing. So even though they list what they're there for, I definitely, if I was you, experiment with those. They're actually quite fun. Then it's also going to include about 50 short and long springs, okay? So that's what it looks like inside of here. Now, if you notice, we call this a pinning kit, not a rekeying kit. And that's because it doesn't come with any tools, okay? But the good news is you have plenty of space here to put any extra tools, parts, or pieces that you might think that you'll need while you're working on making a pin tumbler lock more secure. Now, one last feature I want to go over on this kit, and let me back up the camera to do so, is I love how the lid sits. As you can see, it's not laying flat on the surface, which actually kind of drives me nuts because it's harder to read, you know, especially when you're in the middle of a job. So this one sits up at a really nice angle here. Let me go ahead and move this so you can see it. See how it sits at a nice angle? That's really, really nice, and it's really my favorite part about this plastic box, but I also love the fact that it has a spot for a bunch of extra parts and tools. So if you're looking for a good variety of high security pins to help make those pin tumbler locks just a little bit more secure, you definitely need to check out the LockVoy High Security Pinning Kit. I'd love to know what you think of it in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Since you just watched this video, I'm guessing that you work with locks and keys. And to us at CLK Supplies, that makes you a lock boss. And we wanna hook you up. Here's how it works. Throughout the week, join the conversation and comment on our posts and videos and include the hashtag LockBoss. It's free to enter this giveaway. And every Tuesday, we're gonna pick 5 winners from the previous week and hook you up with all sorts of prizes, including gear, tools, supplies. We might even send you a key machine or buy you lunch. So if you're a LockBoss, join us every week to learn, grow, and win.